Galli! Outstanding goal from Aurora Galli. That ball flew through the air with pace and power. Gloria, Gloria, it's cornered in. And what a fine header that was.
Looking for her teammate Pop is there. Here's Julia Gavin, and it's a goal for Germany from the youngster Julia Gavin, the next generation of Germany stars, and she has scored when they need her most. It was my home. No,
I will not. And shoot, good turn away from Percival. Another great turn and shoot has put Cameron to the knockout stages of the Women's World Cup. Cameroon. Cristiani looking for a hat-trick. Oh, has it crossed the line? It has. It's a hat-trick. Underside of the bar, bit of the inside of the post. The technology said it crossed the line.
Yes, success is gold, but I won't.
Crossfield ball finds Van der Sonde. Van der Sonde drives it across, brilliant header. The Dutch make the breakthrough. Viviana Miedema. Gloria,
Gloria. It's been away, needlessly to. Well, it's Lara Clelland. What a goal by the substitute, Lara Clelland. They haven't given Scotland too much, but that was an absolute gift.
Some here support from Henri, urged to go for goal, and she finds it. Too good for Kim Min-jong, a perfect start for Corinne Diacre's team.
Can they find another? Jakobsen wants it. It's still Yanogi. Oh, she's done it again. And Madeline Yanogi has made a huge difference.
Morgan. Alex Morgan! Is it going to be 30?